get frustrated like we did the other night, take a deep breath, okay? Walk behind the bench, talk to me, okay? We don't need to be negative, we need to be positive.
Pick it up.
We kept the ball. We did a good job. Hey, yeah.
All I have to say in the 3-1
That's how you play lacrosse. You take what they give you.
So look, the only thing I think about is last year, okay? I think about how we had a couple guys that were sick. I think about how we had the best player in the state and how we had it right in our fingertips and we didn't find the open play, all right? And we gave up a transition and lost that game in overtime. And there was no way those guys were better than us, okay? And I don't think they're better than us now. So we just have to sort of come back, avenge that a little bit. That's what's on my mind. Not who they are, not what they do, okay? It's about us. And we play our game, and we play hard and physical, like we did in the first game, all right? And we come back and we get back on the board with a win tonight.